There are three ways to do a soft reset on an iPad. The first way is to hold the Wake button at the top of the iPad until the Slide to Power Off screen appears. Slide your finger to power off the iPad. Then, hold the Wake switch until the iPad turns back on and the Apple logo appears on the screen. The second way is to hold the Menu and Wake buttons at the same time until the iPad restarts and the Apple logo appears. If your iPad boots, the third way to reset the settings is to go into Settings, and then General, and then Reset. There you will find several settings to reset the iPad. If you need more help with your iPad, visit us on the web at powerbookmedic.com.